When I first started doing science and when I was doing more physics, I would walk through a forest and I would see a bunch of green, just a big blur of organisms, and I wouldn't think very much of it. But now, having gotten much more into the details of plant ecology and plant evolution, when I walk through a landscape, I see individual species, I see different strategies. By understanding the form of an organism, we can predict something about its function, which might be useful if we try and understand what sort of organisms might be successful in different environments, especially when those environments change rapidly. If you hold a leaf up to the light, what you'll notice is that there's a very beautiful network of connections underneath the surface. These are veins inside of the leaf, and these are structures which transport resources throughout the plant. When we look at the patterns of veins within side of leaves, we can actually learn quite a lot about the environments that these species are adapted to, and also the trade-offs between different functions that this species may be experiencing. One way of thinking about this is in the trade-off between efficiency and redundancy. You might imagine that a leaf that has a transportation network with veins that only branch out is very efficient at distributing resources to all the different points on the leaf. But if any portion is damaged, then there are no alternative strategies for maintaining resource flow after the damage has occurred. Alternatively, a leaf that has many redundant connections and many loops inside of it will be able to provide alternate flow pathways in the event of damage. So we think that by looking at patterns like these, we can begin to understand the sort of pressures that different species are facing. When we understand something about a leaf, we may understand something more broadly about trade-offs between, say, efficiency and resilience. And as we think about engineered human systems like our power grids, perhaps some of the lessons we learned from leaves may be able to be applied to these other systems and help us better adapt to our futures.